Okay, do you think schools should have vending machines that only sell healthy food?
I don't think the school should have a vending machine that only sell healthy food. Mm-hmm. I think the healthy food is not wanted. Food is not wanted to students. For example, the salad is healthy to the student, but the salad is not popular to most of the student. Majority of the student want to eat snack, but healthy snacks are not the food that they are expecting to eat. Mm-hmm. So if the school vending machine only sell the healthy food, it will lose customer, and the existence of the vending machine will be meaningless. Second, the existence of unhealthy food in the school vending machine will prevent the breakout of the student. To be specific, right in front of our school, there is a convenience store. So lots of students want to step out and buy delicious snack, but it is an illegal behavior in the school. So if the school vending machine have a delicious snack, the fugitives from the school will decrease. For this reason, I don't think the school vending machine should have the...
Yeah?
I don't think the school should have the vending machine that only sells healthy foods.
Okay.